Hello and welcome dear student. Today we will solve question number second of exercise 1.4 of question first. Okay, here we can observe that Q is equal to 8. So first we prime factorization of 8, we will get 8 by 2 and a 4 times 2 and a 2 times 2 again and 1. So 2 power 3 equal to power 3 into 5 power 0. We can observe that Q is the form of 2 power n and into 5 power m. Since Q is of the form 2 power n, 5 power m, therefore 17 upon 8 has terminating decimal expansion.